Hey guys, it's me again. So I think I can beat it, the rain, but I am in another place. So the storm or the rain is coming from north to south. I am in south now in Dallas. So we're gonna have time to replace this windshield for the Journey 15. So we're gonna put a new glass. But now this kind of moldings, okay, has to come with the glass, or you can order it, but they don't have it, so they don't have any molding. You can see the heat's really bad. So what I'm doing is replacing for M10 for Marcy. It's gonna do the same thing. It's got under as like a running channel, so it's gonna run the water down, because this one is not in the same, I mean the same style, but I don't have it. So nobody has it now. So we're gonna go on this way, okay? So I'm gonna start working here fast before it gets rained. So I beat 3 times the rain today, but maybe no. No more. Alright, so let's get that one here. Remember the big ones got at the bottom, because it's different size of clips now. We got 4 big ones on the bottom. This one, you know, the most small, they're gonna be on top. And this one is just 3 and 4 on the bottom. I don't like too much these Journeys because they had a lot of, it's 2 moldings, it's 2 cows, one on the top, one on the bottom. When you release this one, you have another clips right here. There's many clips on this one. Remember the small ones on the corners and one in the middle is the big one. There you go. Remember Phillips on the sides, 3 on the bottom, and 2 more. This is the long ones. Small ones, the long one is in the middle. Okay, it's gonna make me more lost time here. There you go. Okay, so those right here. So this is the first cow. See, this is the cow is loosing, and this is the long one. This one you can turn, but I don't turn too much because sometimes these things, they are plastic, so they're easy to damage. So what I do is just pull the cow and that's it. And just turn with my fingers, that when I have to put them back, I use my Phillip. Sometimes this one you need extractor, so you just pull the arm like this and release it. There you go, she's a little tight. These ones are tight for the Journey. Let me see. I already ordered the other extractor, but I don't have right now, so I'll try this one, but I think it's too small, so it's not gonna work. Let that thing work a little bit. Okay, there you go. That one is already lubricated. Just pull it. There you go. Okay, I think it's loosened. There you go. You see, it's very tight. All right. So that W40 always were really nice. But these ones are really deep. Let's come in. There you go. Yeah, you see, it's really big. Okay, guys, so we already pulled that one. Remember, we have some clips. So the other guy does is just pull the wipers, pull this one like this, and they just set the glass inside. That's not good. Get that one there already. Let me get one of my the Vivian mirror in this case. The new body stuff I forget is the Stern Vivian mirrors. Sorry, I just a little nervous because the rain is coming again. Like with this one is the 4 windshields today, but still the risk. Every time I finish, almost done, I got rain. So I don't want to get rain before I finish the job. So remember your turn. Usually I work more slow, you know, take it easy, but today it's not possible. Whew. So that's when you can make mistakes. Okay, first on this one you can try to save the molding kit, the molding, you know, from the top between the glass and the molding, but you gotta re-glue it, and sometimes this molding don't catch the glass and they're gonna blow away, so you know, issues you don't have to get. You can go like this if you want to save the molding, but what is going to change is this part on the corners, but there's nothing I can do. Almost there. Almost here. Come on, come on. I can do it. I can do it. There's a risk. I know. That one is the big one, and then now it's coming in this direction. Before it went to that way, now it's changed. Now the wind changed that direction. Change. Careful with the corner. Just cut that corner. Got it done. Ooh, let's go. Rain is here. Rain is here. Any moment. Come on. You see the molding is attached. See, it's not sticker attached. Oh, we're fine. Yeah, you see? If I want to save this molding, I have to just, you know, put some glue, double tape or maybe contact tape, but sometimes it's gonna come off of the glass and it's gonna blow on the highways. So it's very, a lot of issues when you use that molding. So that's why I changed on M10 for Marcy. All my battery is dying because I don't have any charge, so I need to buy more batteries to keep charging my truck and the batteries. Because in Dallas, you know, in Texas, we got a lot of sun in summertime, but now when it's almost in a week with the bad weather, I'm in trouble with the charge of my battery. But I still, it's gonna work. Almost die, almost die. It's almost on top of me, this dark. It's a lot of stress, guys, when you get the rain coming and your windshield is already cut out. Remember, don't make deep scratches on the surface. determination. That's always happened in Dutch. The journeys don't have too much problem with the new pickup trucks or the Laredos or Grand Cherokees, but that's the bad on lamination. Yeah, I'm just make it done. Ooh. The last row. I'm just gonna clean the, you know, the B, now the rest of the body, because I don't have too much time to just make this one clean perfectly. But I wanna just be my B clean. The rest of the dirt is gonna stay there. Okay. Okay, so this is my curtain, so I'm gonna do some touches for those teeny scratches, and I'll be right back in 6 minutes, just when this thing dry. Hope it's not raining. It's fast raining, I have to go fast. I like curtain because it's very neutral, it's very clean. That's for the makeup for the hair, you know, the ladies, and there's a clean stuff to apply the irritant, I mean the little, you know, touches and the scratches. You don't have to just use the dabbers all the time. All right guys, so I'll be right back in 6 minutes or maybe less, because I didn't use too much. So I just gotta wait. I don't like to put the irritant wet on that part, or it's gonna get a mess later. Okay guys, so I'll be right back. Okay guys, so after 6 minutes, so we're gonna run the bee. Let me show you. We're gonna run the bee, and that already put the marks with a little cotton around. So that's gonna make me show me the way. And this one, you gotta go on this angle, because remember we could size, because we use another brand of molding. Stop, you gotta go in. Because we don't wanna shut up, luckily. Finally it's on top of me, so maybe it's gonna rain. Right. A little bit, I'm just gonna put it in the middle. Skip that one. Okay guys, so this one is gonna be a little the distance between the hood and the position to set is a little more longer, so I'm gonna just set my step
aquí.
Under, maybe number there. I got the gravity stop. See if we need it. And just set it like. Okay, and you see the moldings fit perfectly. We got space in the stops right there. Okay, my stops still got it wrong. There you go. Molding. So you see the M10 for Marcy works perfectly here. Fits very nice. So the only issue we're gonna have is this hole right here. So, but you can use, let me show you where's that moldings. I got the choice. I can just save this part. Remember, this part is broken. Remember, I'm doing this because I don't have choice. They don't have the parts. But what I can do is to prevent any problem. You can grab this thing like this. Just to help that piece, you know, don't let any big hole right there. This is just because I have to do like this. Usually they give me moldings, but today I gotta work like this. Pelitino. Okay, and remember this is your corner. So then all you have to do, you're gonna just cover the corner right there. Fuck you everyone. Okay guys, so we finished here, so I already set the glass. So the only issues we can have is this little space here, but I mean, nothing to do. This is not my fault. They don't want to give me the moldings. It's all right. Okay, and now we're gonna push them down. There you go, expanding, because the problem with these glasses, you see, it's popping. Because you gotta put them down. The problem with this one, you see, you reach the top, but you're far from the corners. That's the aftermarket problem, okay? Nothing about your job. Okay, guys, so I think we're finished. I'm just gonna put all parts back on the car, because I got a rain almost here. So we see what happened in the decks, three jobs. I got three porches. I'll see you the next, guys. See you around. Okay, guys, that's what it looks. Molding very nice, very flat right there. You see the corners? It's not gonna show too much because I had this one and this one on top of this. So it's gonna just push the water out. So it's not a big deal. So you see, if you're pushing the molding like this, you got the cover right here. Nothing is gonna show up. So the molding is nice. So we finished this car. So let's go to the next one. We got more jobs to do. See you next.